I apologize. I think I've calmed down a little bit. Review, Donut and Donuts, 100% Colombian coffee. Somehow I don't believe it. Inside, a sight for sore eyes. Welcome back, Quincy. The most Quincy place I've been to in a long time. I gotta say, a couple nice things, though. Homeless guy in there, seemingly homeless. Love the homeless. Tremendous. Complimented my new sneakers. My new sneakers for Christmas. Very nice of him to do that. The woman behind the counter, she seemed very pleasant. I said, have a nice day. She didn't say anything back, but she seemed nice in her eyes. And they had Kino in there, which is the sign of any degenerate place you can get your hands on. Kino. Never played, never will. It's kind of a life code I have. I live by. Speechless. I don't know what this is. Is this 100% Colombian coffee? It's certainly nothing like I've ever had before. It's regular. It's not cold brew regular. Holy crap. It has a foot. Sorry, I should use my words. Use your words. It's either a flavored coffee or something is in the beans. It has a unique flavor. I just don't like the flavor. I don't know what to make of it. I'm not going to score this high, but it's not like Brugger's Bagel bad. You know, that was just bad. Long review because I'm at loss for words. Someone else, please come to Donut and Donuts. Hancock, across the street from Clash of the Ash, which I think has been shut down about 42 times for selling to underage kids. I'm going to give this a 6.8. And I don't know why. That's the review. I'm all out of whack.